You're listening to The Alex Jones Show. Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Joni Ernst, the first elected female senator out of Iowa. I don't know enough about all these senators yet. I'm trying to track them, but certainly better than Obama's people. I know that. But she made the statement about let's make them squeal like it's, oh, let's just torture the Democrats. Let's beat them. Let's have power over them. No, let's talk to them like they're victims and been conned. Let's talk to them about how collectivism screws them over. Let's talk to them. See, a lot of people like to just make fun of another political party or aha, I won, you lost. Democrats did that when Obama got in, and I wasn't even supporting Mitt Romney or John McCain. When they do stuff like that, you need to say, listen, I'm not in your paradigm, okay? This is a manipulated system, and socialism doesn't work except for the elite. Let's play that clip where she says, let's make them squeal.
Thanks to all of you. We are heading to Washington. And we are going to make them squeal.
I'm going to be honest with you. She makes my skin crawl. I mean, she comes off like a classic model Stepford wife or something. And it's just that I'm sick of going to Republican functions to cover them over the years. And every woman looks like that and talks like that and is so fake. And it's okay to be nice and cheerleaderly, and I get all of it. But, man, we're in a war here, okay? I don't want to make the Democrats squeal. I want to expose their leadership as criminals. And I want to see them prosecuted and thrown in jail. They're trying to put the Liberty Movement in jail for no reason. I mean, this is war. This isn't fun. And that's why we continue to lose this country. This isn't a game, ladies and gentlemen. The average Democrat is a dumbed-down victim with a low IQ brought up in a project. They were fed GMO their whole life and fluoride. Make them squeal. You're going to be up there in the Senate behind closed doors with these Democrats doing deals because your special interest that fly you around on junkets together are going to be telling you they can get you a good business deal for your husband or your son or your daughter if you play ball. So I don't want to hear about making Democrats squeal. I want to hear about turning this country around and not going to hell in a handbasket. Let me tell you something. There's a plan to have a controlled collapse in this country and a global Great Depression that on the ashes of which they're going to destroy the nation state and freedom and bring in collectivist tyranny. Do you understand that's the end of your golf courses and the end of all your trendying around? You liberals and Republicans and all of you people need to be slapped upside the head in a sociological way. Because the hardcore scientific globalists running this, when they're done, nothing's going to look the way it looks. Okay? This is an end of days type scenario, and I don't mean that from a biblical perspective. The New World Order top technicians that run things, that are trying to steer things, and we're in a battle with them. They're not in complete control. The technocrats that decide where the power grids go in and what country gets what industry. The global managers want to set up a planetary robot computer surveilled system that makes humans obsolete because they believe we're obsolete and plan to kill at least 90% of us. Now, I'm going to say that again to all of you establishment types out there. The Pentagon doesn't laugh at me. Anybody that's been in special operations in real black ops doesn't laugh. Historians don't laugh. People that write the anti-terrorism laws in this country don't laugh. The top lawyers don't laugh. The top hackers don't laugh. The top scientists don't laugh. The top medical doctors don't laugh because they can talk to me and go, this guy knows what he's talking about. I'm just somebody that studies the real world. I'm not even that special. Anyone in real intelligentsia is either working with this or totally freaked out buying a redoubt in the woods. The top genetic engineers I know, people that have made $20, $30 million, they're hiding out in the Swiss Alps, folks, because they know about the plan to release the bioweapons. You understand that? The experts are clear. Sunlight, purified water, healthy non-GMO food, and having a good attitude is essential to a healthy immune system. But I go further with Super Nascent Iodine X2 from InfoWarsLife.com. 50% stronger than our original and revolutionary Nascent Iodine formula, coming from a deep earth crystal source that no other supplier has. Most other forms of iodine come from seaweed in areas plagued by Fukushima and other contaminants. Not our iodine. It comes from over 200 million year old crystal salt deposits and is tested and proven to be completely pure. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today. See the informational videos, read the information there compiled, and for a limited time, when you use promo code NOW at checkout, you get an additional 5% off the entire family of InfoWarsLife.com products. Secure your Survival Shield X2 today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll free 888-253-3139.
When you're out on the road, the last place you want to be is on the road. But if the unfortunate happens, you'll be glad you were wearing diamond gussets.
There's a place down in Tennessee where they make blue diamond gusset jeans. They sew pride in every stitch. Guarantee you love the way they fit. Put a diamond gusset in the crotch where you need it most. Blue diamond gussets got it, others don't.
We turn jeans inside out. Diamond gusset jeans, made in the USA with unparalleled quality. Our Defender motorcycle jeans combine gusset comfort with Kevlar protection, so you can ride all day with confidence. Order yours at gusset.com. Diamond gusset jeans got it, others don't.
Using unparalleled research in the development of a synergistic formulation based around the key concepts of super oxygenation, the next level in cleansing is here. With key ingredients backed by real clinical studies, the new Oxy Powder, available through InfoWars Life, was invented during Dr. Group's research on the toxification of our bodies. Many herbal colon cleansers are harsh on the body and contain cheap and potentially dangerous ingredients, oftentimes full of synthetic fillers, GMOs, additives, or worse. Gently start cleaning your body with easy capsules that start working while you sleep. Oxy Powder does not require time off work, and there's no need for bad-tasting concoctions. Instead, Oxy Powder slowly releases monoatomic oxygen into the intestinal tract and body. Experience the astonishing cleansing power of superoxide and ozonide technology. Go to InfoWarsLife.com or InfoWarsStore.com to get started with Oxy Powder, or call 1-888-253-3139.
I want to tell you about Texas Radio and the Big B. Comes out of the Virginia swamps, cool and slow, with plenty of precision, and a backbeat narrow and hard to master. Some call it heavenly and it's brilliant. Others mean a roof of the Western dream.
If you are receiving this transmission live from Austin, Texas, broadcasting worldwide, you are the resistance. It's Alex Jones.
One last breath, the forewind blows. Better raise your ears. The sound of hooves knock at your door. But do the Four Horsemen ride? The song written by Dave Mustaine. Do they ride to destroy collectivism? Or do they ride to destroy liberty and individualism and love of God and love of justice? Well, we make that decision. If we just lay down, they will take over. It's good that America's starting to wake up. I'd give us a B-plus on this election. But as outrageous as the Democrats have been, it shows that the elite want this agenda of shutting America down, shipping our jobs overseas, bankrupting us, opening our borders, letting the presidency become dictatorial. I mean, can you imagine some Republican like George W. Bush with dictatorial powers Obama has had? See, the presidency's degenerating, especially since Clinton, because they can just get away with anything and everything. This is our march into a third world status. And you see this degeneration all over the world. If you go up to InfoWars.com right now, if you're a TV viewer, you can see this. Radio listeners can go to InfoWars.com/show to find the free video and audio feeds. There's a video, Freedom Grows Out of the Barrel of a Gun. I think it's one of the best gun shoots we've done because there's a lot of political information and pro-gun info in it, dealing with Joe Biden saying women shouldn't be able to own 223 M4s. And it just went up a few minutes ago. There's already been 301 views. This one's destined to get millions. And it's been up just a couple minutes. It's going up on InfoWars.com right now. If you're a radio listener and you want to see this, all these explosions and the rest of it. Three comments. Excellent clip. Next comment by Naomi Agony, probably a troll. Basically, you're saying kill everyone who doesn't agree with you. I say no such thing. I say we're firing bullets of truth into the sack of lies that's the New World Order. And then this quote, racist bleeping gun owners. Hey, Tyrone, that doesn't work anymore. Just saying that, you know, I like a gray suit, not a blue suit. That's racist. I like vanilla ice cream, not mint ice cream. That's racist. Or I don't want the TSA to grope me. Oh, you're a conspiracy theorist. I've had them say that to me and other people. Now having an opinion is kooky and weird, or knowing what 2 plus 2 equals. You folks don't control reality, and all your race baiting and the rest of it has blown up in your face. Your ratings are collapsing. Fox News has more ratings than all the cable news shows combined because they at least put out something that isn't pure communist. So that video just went up on InfoWars.com and Prison Planet.com. John Bound special report, You Didn't Build It 2.0. It's excellent. That's up on InfoWars.com as well. Very important article by Paul Joseph Watson. Will Republicans do their duty and begin impeachment of Obama, or will the Republican leadership block that? Well, of course they're not going to do that, because that'd be their job. See, they become accomplices and are aiding and abetting Obama when he's opening the borders and paying to ship illegals in and going to give them all green cards. If they don't begin impeachment, because they have to, or he'll continue the treason, he's in control as the executive of the Border Patrol. They've got to impeach him. Can you imagine what he'll do in 2 years as a dictator? That's how he's acting. Even Jonathan Turley, the big liberal professor, said that he's dwarfed Bush. Are you going to sit here while Mitch McConnell and while John Boehner are all swollen up about how they're in charge now, and we're like, our strongman's in charge. Obama's in charge. You just don't like it. Boehner's in charge. You just don't like it. Oh, shut up. Our guy's in charge now. He's not your guy. If Ron Paul was in there and did everything he said he'd do, he'd be our guy. If Rand Paul was in there and did everything he said he'd do, which he's doing pretty much, he'd be our guy. Or Ted Cruz. Yeah, you can say they're our guys. You could say Abbott in Texas, from his voting record previously, blocking UN power grabs, blocking attempts to shut down our plants, blocking all this stuff. Yeah, you can say he's our guy. Are they perfect? No. All right, I want to go to your phone calls. Hannah in Hawaii, thanks for holding. You're on the air. What's your take on this major political realignment?
Alex, good to hear from you.
Well, thank you, brother. Go ahead.
I'm calling from Hawaii. I just wanted to give you some news. Maui County had a vote to ban the growing of GMO crops, and they won, even though Monsanto and Dow spent $8 million in ads to keep the planting going. And if I'm right, Monsanto, that's like where majority of their seed comes from, the county of Maui. So that's a pretty huge win, and there should be some pretty big effects countrywide, not just Hawaii.
Well, that's right, and studies show that GMO crops, on average, are a scam. They don't have increased yields long-term. They kill the soil. And a lot of that is because also the companies like to manipulate the farmers and screw them. And the argument is, well, we pay farmers not to produce. There's too much food anyway. There's too many people. America in 1955, you can look this up, could feed the entire world. The United States cannot even feed itself and now imports more than one-third of its food.